Hello, I'm Dr. Diana Ramos. I'm an obstetrician gynecologist and California Surgeon General. My passion is caring for pregnant people and helping babies enter the world as healthy as possible. I want to share some important information about respiratory syncytial virus, or RSV. This virus spreads the same way as flu and COVID, and for most, causes cold-like symptoms. RSV can be dangerous, though, and is the leading cause of hospitalizations for babies in the U.S. 79% of children hospitalized with RSV age 2 and under have no underlying conditions. For those who are between 32 and 36 weeks pregnant, the RSV vaccine is recommended between now and January, the peak of transmission. Other vaccines pregnant people should also get to protect themselves and their baby are Tdap, COVID-19, and the influenza vaccine. These vaccines are safe. Talk to your prenatal care provider today. Your baby is counting on you.